My dream is to see a place where people can come and have a place for mental, even physical disabilities, healthcare, transportation. We want to help people. That's what drives us.